versus. Who dares to enter the mayhem? Angie Mito.
Slap!
3. Let's rock.
굳이 바로 서러가. 다메.
I'm sorry. Oh, that's right. Alright, so, you know, did some OP right there. I'm a one. Actually, it was only one OP setup. Yep, and that's Angie. Buff this season. Sorry, I didn't have that much to say because he just came in and, you know, just, Oh, wait, hold on, I'm cold.
Enter the Mayhem. Melia Rage. Leo Whitefang. Mankind News. Duel one. Let's rock. Duel one. Let's rock.
Let's rock. なかなか良かったわ、あなた。
Duel One. Let's rock.
Reaction when he threw out his projectile and you shot the long range one.
Oh, okay.
I thought that was pretty cool. But yeah, you.
Oh,
you were really good at dash up grabs. He was scared.
Oh, that was I learned that in my Smash days. like,
so true.
Just run up full speed, miss the grab, run up again, grab, and then yeah, that's
the Smash one. Yeah.
Yeah.
I was surprised he was trying to, or specifically in the last game, like DPing out of your, when you set up the onion ring, because you're going to get hit regardless.
Oh, no. Actually, if he hits me, then the onion ring goes away.
Oh, does it?
That's why I was double jumping. That's a setup.
Oh.
If he did that and, like, he DP'd, I would, like, miss the DP or I wouldn't get hit. But, like, okay. Yeah, if I do the double jump setup, that thing I do. And
you're
low.
Too high to the point where if he does hit you, he's still getting hit by the ring.
Yeah, if he does a DP, he won't have enough invincibility and the onion ring will hit him.
Right.
And then, yeah, then I get to do whatever. It's like it's a DP safe setup.
Oh, okay,
so that's
okay.
Why I was doing that. And then,
pretty smart.
Round start, I'm pretty sure Leo's buttons can't be mine, so there's that. And then, I don't know, that was a lot ahead of that stuff. You gotta make Melee fear the DP and the super, which he did once, and I was like, oh shit, I was expecting that. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. And then, yep. You gotta play it like let me see how do you kids say actually I can't think of a Smash matchup like that. Maybe Sheik versus
Sheik. Yoshi versus Boy. I don't know.
I guess that, yeah, I guess that makes sense.
I'm like trying to think of a Leo equivalent for...
Oh yeah, Rory's a Leo character. Rory's a Leo character. You just smash them and they die at like 50, and then...
True.
Yeah. Matt knows. Not our Matt. Skilled Roy Matt.
Oh, Skilled Roy Matt, yeah.
So, hopefully, you know, whoever is watching, whoever is the Melee player, the 5 Melee players on the planet, that's kind of...
Write that down.
Yeah, write all that down. All that stuff down. Yeah, I'm hoping. Wait, is Phantom in this or?
I don't know. I know he's here.
Oh, there's the skill board right now. Weapon? Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, right. I was gonna say.
Wait, come on. Oh. Yep, shout out to Skill Roy. Sitting over there practicing Roy right now.
The Roy
trying to, trying to be the best Roy there, but unfortunately, the sensei is here. The Roy.
He's no longer the best Roy.
Yeah, he's no longer the best Roy. Actually, he probably is. Probably still better. Anyway, how long have you been playing Shrine?
Me?
Yeah.
I picked it up like maybe a week or two ago. I'm still relatively new, but like I've watched like a lot of videos, and I labbed a teeny bit. But yeah, I really like the game. It was pretty easy to pick up and play, and I also play Mei, so she's really easy, so that also like helped a bit.
Wait, who have you watched? Have you watched like some guy named Tempest?
Yeah, Tempest NYC. I've watched a couple of his sets versus this one Giovanna and another one. But I've also just looked up like combo guides, just so I know like the regular like BMB and stuff like that.
So funny story, Tempest and I go way back.
Oh, do you?
Yes. When I was playing on the Vita, the PS Vita, he went by a different name called Not Clean. And he used to play a lot of Blaze Blue, and I was in like the Vita party with him, and like some other guy were like raging at like some other person. But yeah, he's gone a long way. Long way. So it's pretty funny how like everyone that I knew from the Vita days, except me, has gone a long way. Just kidding. But yeah, like Not Queen or Tempest, yeah, he plays Mei. He played, in Blaze Blue, he was that, who was that chick? It was the chick, the witch with the
With the Bazoingas?
It was a witch, Nine. So, like, he played Nine, and then he pretty much destroyed a bunch of people, went to New York, and then destroyed a bunch of people. And then, I mean, that's pretty much the story of Tempest.
Yeah, he seems really good from the sets that I've watched him. He's like very like consistent with like his combos. I like the way he plays like neutral because he doesn't like use Dolphin in the same way like every like round. Like sometimes he'll like try to oppress his opponent with like Dolphin spam, and other times he'll like wait for the counter hit and then do the Dolphin and then get a Dolphin counter hit, which leads into like fat damage.
Dolphin.
Yeah.
I wish they had Beach Ball. Well, they do have the Beach Ball, but I like it when you do a Beach Ball. Okay, I gotta stop. Because I'm pretty sure when I was, like, commentating last time, and then Phantom was there, and I was like, whoa, Zerd, you can do that. And then Phantom was like, he's cool, man. I'm gonna just have... I think I'm gonna limit myself to two times where I'm gonna say this. Oh, yeah, actually, no, three, two, three. Like, yeah, and Zerd, you had the... You could throw the Beach Ball, and it would just bounce across the screen.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and then... then there was something else. I think that was pretty much it. They just had a beach ball they could use across the screen.
Yeah.
And then I think the dolphin's called Mr. Dolphin.
Yeah, Mr. Dolphin. It's like Mr. Dolphin, and then I think the otter's called like Mr. Arisugawa or something. I don't know.
Oh.
Some name. But yeah, the beach ball in this game is like primarily for like pokey. Or if you get like a pretty far away like poke in the neutral and you don't think they're going to push a button because like, oh, maybe they want to block because it's like, oh, it's a Mei player. He's gonna spam that dolphin right after he does that crouch slash.
Yeah.
Then you set up the ball, or the ball, and then you can like run in with it.
Oh damn. Wait, actually. Oh yeah, when we were playing, I keep forgetting. I think I can. Melee has that weird thing, the mirage.
Oh, the one where you're able to like cross up.
Yeah, that's the mirage, or I just say roll because
it's pretty much a roll.
Previously, it was a roll. Like, she would have her own type of role. That's why, oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Fun fact that every Melee player is a Smash player somehow. Yes, it's Lord Knight, Smash player. Obviously, yours truly. And then a bunch of other Melee players came from Smash.
Yeah.
And it's because she, well, not because she had a role. Well, partially it's because of that. But, like, she just had a bunch of stuff that was similar to Smash.
Oh, okay.
What was I going to say? Oh, yeah, you're going to play the new Melty Blood?
The new Melty Blood?
Yeah.
Maybe. I've never been, like, too knowledgeable of, like, Melty Blood. Melty Blood.
Yeah. I was going to play the... Wait. Who's? Oh, okay. All right. Watch. I got it.
Enter the mayhem. Melia Rage. Ramlethal Valentine. Duel 1. Let's rock! Slap! Duel 2. Let's rock!
Duel 3. Let's rock! Slap.
Next match, I'm guessing it's Anji versus Leo. We got the counter versus the DP. Let's see how this is gonna work out. To be honest, I'm very curious. Anji's gotten buffed, and last patch I just didn't feel like he was a stable character in general. Kind of because of the fact that he has a counter. Just, I don't know. Pressure. I wouldn't say it's fake, but the overhead you get pretty much interrupted.
Leo Whitefang.
And I think Melee is. Melee does really well against him, but let's see how Leo does.
Anji Mito.
Buffs. Leo's also got buff in general, but let's just see how the counter works. Alright. Round start. I'm going to predict a counter and an FS. Both at the same time. From either side. I mean, well, counter from Anji, FS. He can't hear me, so he can't do it. I mean, Uber can, but, like, the other guy can't, so.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society. So instead of
maybe
reflecting on themselves, they blame the beasts. Duel one.
Alright, let's see my brain.
Let's rock.
Damn it, back down. Alright, that's good. Wait, so we're playing it out. Alright, same thing. Punish is alright. Alright, nice RC to continue. Get a wall break, probably. Oh, God. So yeah, that I expected to do that, but smart move by Leo, using to bait out the counter and then punish that one. I'm not sure he's looking for that one.
Nice.
That's one thing that I kind of want to see. Make him look crazy. He's about to slide into the DMs. So he's kidding. Yeah, but make the Anji player afraid.
Duel 2.
What are you doing?
Let's rock.
Okay, round start. Okay, I was happy. Nice thing. Okay. Oh, I like that. Which is really nice. Okay, what do you know? Ooh, I like that. Oh, I mean, oh, my bad. But like, cross up. I've done basketball. Not like that. Okay, nice. Nice RC, alright. Expecting to see him in the wall bridge. Honestly, I can't. As long as he runs, he spaces out the... Okay. I was gonna say, he spaces out that, Rekka thing he does. I don't think he's able to do it. That's fucking... Nice. That was pretty much it.
Mankind knew that.
About to run that back.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Ooh, nice throw.
Okay.
Up back. He's not happy. I feel like he's predicting that there's a lot of stuff going on. Like, oh, nice. Eight's a DP. Okay. Guard break. Oh, nice. Yo, I like that. Oh, He's like, I see you reaching. See you reaching for them Popeyes, man.
Mankind knew that they cannot
change
society.
We're going to this next round, next match. Let's see if I can just play. Oh, he just changed. Honestly, I want to lay over the next time. Wait, is it the down tilt? King DDD, the down tilt? Looks like the 2D. I'll tell you later. Oh, wait, I don't think he has it anymore. Not in Smash Ultimate, no. In Brawl, he did. Okay, let's see that OK. Boom. Okay, nice. I'm back. That's what I like to see. He could have killed him with a super. Good choice nonetheless. Alright. We're gonna see a burst? Alright. Back dash to PP. Alright, let's see. Nice. Now grab, put the butterfly ult key. Really challenge. Okay. Anticipating the jump, out, but didn't do it this time. Oh! Ooh! Touchdown. Came with the Al Bundy touchdown. 4 touchdowns in 1 game. Okay. So we can bring this back. Oh! Got him! Oh, I thought that was actually a kill. Okay. Oh, damn. Alright, so that was close. That was close. Good decision making from both sides. I appreciate that. Honestly, wow, that counter super is absolute doo-doo. I mean, I thought he was gonna kill him with that, but oh, I gotta play him? Okay.
Let's rock! Let's Melia wins.
To enter the mayhem. Melia Rage. Ramlethal Valentine.
Yeah. 帰れるよ。帰ろう。
Ramlethal wins.